She's asleep in the backseat, looking peaceful enough for me.